Let's 14 players stand up for the Uganda Cranes' first early morning training session in Lugogo, barely 9 days to the Uganda Cranes' international friendly match with the Bafana Bafana on June the 10th at the Orlando Stadium in Johannesburg. Let's take a look.
Out of the summon 34 foreign and local best players, only 14 local best players were present in today's Uganda Cranes training session held at the Philip Omondi Stadium in Lugogo. Present players today were goalkeepers Charles Lukwago from KCC and Simon Tamale from Bright Stars FC. The present defenders today were Enoch Walusimbi from Express, Patrick Mbowa from URA, Mahmoud Hassan from Police, Innocent Wafula from Barra City, and Kenneth Semakula from Bull FC. The midfield pack comprised of Shafiq Kajimoplas, Ivan Serubidi, both from URA, Bright Anukani, Steven Serada, all from KCCA, Ismail Mogulusi from Busoga United and Bright Stars FCS, Joseph Akandwanaho. Derek Akoza from Police FC was the only forward on the squad this morning. The local best players who missed today's training session are expected to join tomorrow Cranes residential training after receiving their COVID-19 tests. Uganda Cranes new captain Emmanuel Okwi, who arrives tonight, is among the professional best players expected to join the Uganda Cranes residential training camp tomorrow.
Can't hide away. We feel so much privileged to be among those players who have been summoned, among the many in the UPL. And what we know is we are going to do our best to match what is needed from us. All I can say is to be among the people who are summoned in the UPL. That means there are some things they are doing right, and that means there is still room for improvement, and you are looking forward for improving ourselves. Because there are new players who are coming in from the old people, and what we all know is we have a long journey as players who want to replace those who have retired, but we feel we can do much better.
Everyone was responding well and eager to stay for longer in this team and was at the same time have a contribution. Our training today was mainly about technique, and it was very technical, so we just looked at how good we can express ourselves with a ball, and they were responding very well, very good players. We are so much eager to continue working with them.
Uganda Cranes will use South Africa international friendly match on June 10th in Johannesburg to prepare for the 6 upcoming fixtures in Group E World Cup qualifiers, which will be played between September and December this year. Uganda Cranes are grouped with Mali, Rwanda, and Kenya. The Harambee Stars will be Uganda Cranes' first opponents on September 1st away in Kenya. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.